Just one day after stepping out with a new man in Los Angeles, Kourtney Kardashian took her budding romance on the road. The Keeping Up with the Kardashian star, 39, and Luka Sabbat, 20, had a whirlwind evening in Chicago on Saturday. The duo partied at the opening of TAO Chicago before heading to the opening of Chicago's Found Hotel, a source tells People. At TAO, the mom of three hung out with pals Malika Hack, Jonathan Cheban and Dave Grutman. A TAO partygoer tells People that though Kardashian and Sabbat did not display PDA, they were close to each other and there was a sense of chemistry as the two were laughing and having fun together all night. Related, Scott Disick apologizes to Kourtney Kardashian after introducing Sophia Richie to their kids. Grutman posted a photo of the glitzy gathering on Instagram, and Kim Kardashian West liked the picture. Kardashian wore a metallic dress, while Sabbat, an actor and model who has appeared on Grown-ish, kept it casual in a sweatshirt. Malika Hack and Kourtney Kardashian, an onlooker at Found Hotel, tells People that Kardashian arrived at the hotel's Blind Dragon, where she and Sabbat mingled next to the DJ booth with friends, around 11:30 p.m. She wrapped up her night at 2 o'clock a.m. Kardashian is spending time with Sabbat in the wake of her split from Younce Benjima, which People confirmed in August. A source tells People that Kardashian and Sabbat have been secretly dating for more than a month. All of their friends know she's head over heels for Luka, the source says. None of her friends liked Younce, and they all love Luka, even though he's only 20. They think he's good for her, and he's a very down-to-earth and good guy. Related video, Kourtney Kardashian says she's ashamed of her disgusting family. It's just gross. As on Friday, Kardashian and Sabbat stepped out at the Nice Guy in Chateau Marmont in L.A. Kourtney Kardashian, 39, parties with Luka Sabbat, 20, in Chicago. She's head over heels for him.